The Star is glowing with excitement as its restaurants and retailers begin to open. Raising Cane's was one of the first to open its doors with a ribbon cutting and special appearance by members of the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders.
It's really cool to be in the Star development. It's really cool to be the first location on this side to open up as well. So we're really excited to be here.
Nearby, Connie Rosso and Cal Tipping Creamery have started serving hungry eaters. Across the street, the Omni Frisco Hotel is checking in guests, while inside the hotel, Restaurant Neighborhood Services has opened. Signs for other restaurants and retailers have also begun popping up around the Star. Eventually, more than 24 restaurants and retailers will reside at the Star.